Guys, I have literally become obsessed with my Clifford t-shirt. Anyway, so hey guys, I missed you. I haven't made a video in a while. Oops. So, a while back I made a painting video, like a One Direction pop art painting, if you don't know what I'm talking about. Then... yeah, I'm talking about this. you may probably have seen it before, but I don't know, maybe not. So, since I have made a One Direction one, I obviously really want to make a Five Stars painting, so that is what I am doing today. In the One Direction painting, I explain how I made my pictures look like these, with a editing site or something called PicMonkey, and if you don't know how to make these, then I'd recommend clicking on that video and I will have that down below. So yeah, just pause it. Pause this video right now and go click on that and watch that before you start making this one. Another tip for you guys, if you're having like painting on this thing and if you're painting more than one person, I would like measure this and split it into four pieces like I did. So this is one of the four pieces. So the picture can fit perfectly on here and all the pictures can be like equally as big. Yeah, that's just a quick little tip for you guys. I am done talking now, so yeah, let's just start the video.
Take it for a ride on the beach.
like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And here is just a little close-up of how it turned out. And yeah, I'm quite happy with it. I know there's like some blue spots in there still, but I will like fix that with a black pen or something, but I'm way too lazy to do that right now. I know this is going to be a long shot, but if you guys could please just do me a huge favor and tweet this video to the boys, that would mean a lot to me. It just make me so happy if they would see this. I know there's like 1 in a billion trillion chances that they will ever going to see this, but you know, you don't know what could happen, so why not? Anyway, so please follow me on Tumblr, Twitter, Instagram, and everything is always down below. And also, I made a Facebook page because a lot of you really want me to make one, and I will have that down below, like always. I love you guys, and I will see you later. Goodbye.